Welcome back, my son. I've missed you. Have the men begun setting up the encampment?
Yes, father.
Good. This is lush, fertile land. I think we can make a home here.
I agree. We will do well in this place.
Come, sit with me and listen. I've had a dream of our people's future. It was glorious. I saw our people spreading throughout the land and across the oceans, expanding our kingdom and discovering new people and great riches in faraway lands. We built wondrous monuments honoring the gods, which reached up to brush the very fabric of the heavens. And then I saw a vast city with great buildings of stone, each more magnificent than the last. The streets were filled with our people, in numbers beyond counting. There was suffering as well, great and terrible, brought about by the torments of war. But we were strong, and we brought victory to our people. There my dream ended, and my story as well. For it has been revealed to me that it is your future I dreamed of, not mine. The fate of our people is now in your hands. I envy you, my boy. Your decisions will shape history itself. Go now, my son, with my blessing, and decide your future.
Spurred the appetite of armies, plow and sickle gave way to sword and shield. Consumed by war, mankind found little solace, rushing to action on impulse without forethought. Religious devotion brought hope to some. But even then, many were consumed by zealotry, filling them with suspicion and fear. From this darkness, a glimmer of light emerged. A muse from ancient times long forgotten inspired great minds and ushered in a rebirth of art and science. As unanswered questions from the past found new illumination in a renewed thirst for knowledge. Revelations from above provided insights below, spurring new advances throughout the world, bringing an end to one way of life and giving rise to another, leading brave souls to reach for the ends of the world and beyond. You must tread carefully, my son, for their charge now lies with you. Choose their path and guide your people through these ever-changing times. just as it has always been. When our memories of the ancient world fade into twilight, a new era dawns to fill the void. An unfamiliar path with a pulse of its own. A tempo not dictated by the labor of men, but accelerated by the rhythm of machines. Launching the world into an age of bold innovation. From this cauldron of steel and sweat, a vision of prosperity emerged. Harnessing the untold power of the elements, turning night into day. Creating new designs that brought the world stage to the masses. And providing an experience that many had never imagined. The advent of mechanized warfare brought devastation like none the world had ever seen. Providing a window of opportunity for some to dictate conformity as regimes spread their ideologies with a heavy hand. Inciting the world to the brink of war. And yet, some chose a different path and through their vision brought unique perspectives to the world. As singular proponents of free thinking remained, striving for peace in their endeavors to unlock the secrets of the universe. Some of which would fill our hearts with fear and regret. And as this progress unfolds, the finite nature of our world becomes clear. Our survival, the survival of all the world's peoples, depends on our ability to coexist in peace. But this peace is tenuous. Although mankind will always look onward, yearning for more, searching for new boundaries, only to break through them, with the understanding that this world is one in which we all share, comes the responsibility of knowing that the decisions you make today will have a lasting impact on the generations of tomorrow.
Plotting a new course again, aren't you?
The currents before us are ever-changing. We must adapt and press forward if we are to see our journey's end.
And how will we know when we get there?
Yeah. Daughter, the path has not always been easy, but you have never faltered. Ours is a journey that spans generations, where one story ends, another begins. The world our ancestors faced was brutal. Yet from it, they drew life. And though the road to prosperity was at times harsh, from it, great civilizations arose. As well as those who would oppose them. With dreams of conquest of their own. Creating mighty empires. If only to see them fall. Yet from the ashes of the old, new possibilities arise. You need only persevere. For united, mankind is capable of many things. Both great and terrible. Still, the true power to shape this world has always lain in your hands. Choose well.
Always. Twilight of Earth's great civilizations, we were chosen. Some were selected for their skills, others for their strength, and some by luck. great ships were the embodiment of each nation's ingenuity, courage, and faith. And they sent us to the stars in search of a new home. As we raced skyward, we carried aloft the hopes and dreams of those left behind. Our journey through deep space was long and quiet. And it is finally over. Now we look upon our new world for the first time. On these alien shores, our destiny waits. A new beginning for mankind. We have debated the nature of the object since planetfall, but it wasn't until it began to slow and change course that we were certain it was a ship. A ship from Earth, launched long after we thought it was impossible, its course clear and its arrival imminent. Celebration swept the colony in anticipation of reunion with our brethren. All attempts to contact the vessel, however, were met with silence. They were either unable to respond or did not wish to. As we watched its approach, we prepared for any eventuality. Now, the wait is over. Ancestors crossed the great void untold millennia ago, pilgrims from a dying world long since lost. From tumultuous beginnings, their struggle, courage, and fortitude gave birth to our civilization. For many centuries, our people prospered, peace ruled our planet, and our understanding of the world around us grew. Our scientists have long speculated that ours was not the only tribe to make this journey and establish a new home on another world. But their searching has been met again and again with silence. Until now. The transmission was weak and incomplete, but in a language not unlike our own. Our anticipation grew. What culture and knowledge had our brothers developed during the long centuries of our separation? A starship was prepared, ambassadors recruited. But gradually, the meaning of the message became clear. It was a desperate call for help. Galvanized by the revelation that we are not alone, our fleet has been equipped, and we are ready to answer the call of our brethren. What shall we find as we set our course beyond the stars?